Okay, everybody. The last few months, we have spent a lot of time at our homes, working, playing, hanging out with people. So it's really important that we love our house, right? You're gonna love this one. This is a home that you can work and have fun in. Hi, my name's Alisha Collins with RE/MAX The Group and the Alisha Collins Real Estate Team. And today, we're at 2035 South Lennox. This home has 4 bedrooms, 2 bathrooms, a double car garage, and a lot that is over 11,000 square feet. Let's go look around. Welcome to the inside of this home. You are going to love the updates. Everything has been done for you. All you have to do is move in and enjoy this amazing home. This living room is big and light and bright, and through the entire upper level, there is this awesome Pergo flooring. The living room leads into this huge dining room that you can fit any size of table in. They say the kitchen is the heart of the home, and this one is no different. This kitchen has a lot of cabinetry, including a pantry, this awesome movable island, updated countertops, look at this huge stainless steel sink, and this gorgeous glass backsplash. And we can't forget about the stainless steel appliances, including this awesome gas stove. The updates continue downstairs. This family room has brand new carpet. It could be used as one big family room or a family room and an office area. Down the hall, we have 2 bedrooms and an amazing bathroom. You've got to see this tile shower. As you can see, this bathroom has been completely redone with all new fixtures, including toilet vanity, the awesome tile shower that I talked to you about, and it has a linen closet. Can't you just imagine yourself in this backyard? Not only is it completely fenced with some new fencing, but it has this gorgeous deck, a patio area, place to plant a garden or flowers, lots of grass, and you can tell it also is a great place to relax in.
Hey, Mom.
That was a good catch. We would love to show you this home. It will not last long, so call or text us today. Remember, we want you to love where you live.